What's going on YouTube? It's Baragan Bam here with Mama Wagon. We are reacting to Digga D P4DP. I don't know what it means. I don't know what that means.
This says double tap on the book.
Yeah. No, yeah, but that's not going to mean that.
No, I'm just saying.
Oh, wait, wait. Is it play for the pavements?
No, I'm just saying.
Man. I don't know, man. I don't know what it means, man. You tell me. Oh, no, but he's already got some... That's whatever, innit? Let us know what other videos you want us to react to and have that out for you. We just uploaded What the F-Bars 1, 2 and 3 all in one video in it, so go make sure you go check that out and tell us what you think and tell us what other types of videos like that.
You better say tap videos.
It was a tap video. Tell us what other types of videos you want us to do like that in it. Like, there was a CCTV camera one they were saying in it. And what was I going to say? Oh, yeah, subscribe to my gaming channel in the description and that. Yeah, more bangers for you, innit? Let's get into this one. You're aware of Digga D now.
Mm-hmm.
The most recent guy we've done.
Yep, I do.
Party. I snuck a night up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I put weed and stinky.
Guys, listen, if I miss out like a bar, don't get on to me because I'm going to beat you lot up.
My question's asking already.
What?
What did we ask my do we got to be a bit?
Possess. That's some possessing type video.
Was it when, like, one of the boys would do one and they would upset the group?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's
yeah,
looking at that, like, remember?
Palm wings on my solo, YOLO. I don't know nothing but Volvo, Robo. Up and down, no yo-yo. All four woods in a truck, no mobile. Oh.
Well, my question to you, Lot, is what is this video about, like, in terms of, like, the meaning of it, you know?
But it's something to do with, like, church or something.
Yeah.
It's got a Bible. But if you look at the very first of his first bit, it did look like a Bible.
Yeah.
It's just his double tap.
Bro, this popo actually lose these funds like Kojo Loco. Coca ate me the yoke, I play with the Yola, step with Lolo. Just got built for shootings. I got called up Pac-Man to go out to country to do some booting.
Knew he was gonna say that. How did he get Bell after three shootings?
That's what me want. He must be rolling with the Black Magic.
He must. He must. I think that's the background of it.
Mm-hmm.
He probably banged some judge. That's why he's out there like this one.
The Yola, step with Lolo.
I don't know, they actually love the fact of riding under the hops. Like,
I just don't understand why you got to be like this.
I understand you, look, because it gives you a thrill, innit? And
yeah, but the thrill can only last for a certain amount of time.
Yeah, but if, like, example, if somebody touched their friend, that's going to be all the thrill in your heart to just get them down, to be honest, innit? Like,
sometimes revenge is not always sweet. It's not always sweet. It's not.
Sweeter than sitting out at home, like, oh, my day, they touched my friend, I'm not doing nothing.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying, but sometimes just waiting and think they got away with it is better.
No.
Oh,
I was right. Pay for the pagans, or play for the pagans, whatever. Is it pay or play?
I got no patience, play for the pagans, man get small like weed. Up front in the field on ultra attacking. We winning the league. Guaranteed step on streets whenever it's beef. More time it's them that bleed. I got no patience, play for the pagans, man get small like weed. I got no patience, play for the pagans, man get small like weed. Man. Got teeth dropping out one by one like it's leaving a toddler's gum.
I just want to know what the damn gully's got to do with it.
Yeah, man, you lot know everything, yeah? So tell me the inside of this, man.
Because I'm confused, because I want to know what the dolly's got to do with it.
Because after I upload this, like, sometimes I go through the comments, yeah? Obviously, because I reply to some of you lot, but I don't reply to all of you lot, unless it's on Snapchat or Instagram, innit? So make sure you get on my socials. But, yeah, what was I saying? Tell me what it means, like all of this, because as I said, you don't know a lot.
Even a toddler's mouth is leaving a clip that's stuck in my gun. Mom, know we ain't playing fair when we go on brands, I find that fun.
Is it voodoo?
Did you notice that? Yeah, and then he felt it.
But then that person's dressed up as a Grim Reaper.
They're heavy, how can we lose when we already won? Dumb. Just juice, gave her five. How's your life?
I don't get it. Like you see when them OFBs had the girl with a big ass in the video, my mom was cussing her. Yeah, just because it's like, what's that got to do with the video? What's this got to do with the video? I want to know, innit? Like, maybe the comments.
Maybe I'm losing the will to live.
Fuck them, man. Oh, you know where them OFB youths here is in prison?
Which ones?
The OFB one. You seen Mark Duggan's lot?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The other one that was rapping in it, yeah, is in prison. For murder. Yeah. Okay. That's a different subject to get onto. When we rap to whatever song you, of the OFB you lot want us to rap to, innit? What?
I'm gonna ask you a question.
Up at Dave,
why is that child me to try to strangle the dolly baby? Because my child won't be playing that part. Not playing that part.
Not that deep, innit?
No, I'm still not playing the part.
But if you heard the word play, you just said it's sick word play.
Bodily harm or higher, I'm praying a pagan down. Up front in the field on ultra attacking, we winning the league. Step on streets whenever it's beef, more time it's them that bleed. I ain't got no patience, pray for the pagans, man get small like weed. I ain't got no patience, pray for the pagans, man get small like weed. Up front in the field on ultra attacking, we winning the league. Step on streets whenever it's beef, more time it's them that bleed. I ain't got no patience, pray for the pagans, man get small like weed. I ain't got no patience, pray for the pagans, man get small like weed, man.
This is confusing.
It's mine. Hopefully if I carry on watching, I might clock something, innit?
You might clock me. You're not cutting nothing. That passed me, it's gone over. A lot of diggy dig, me not understand it. So you have to go explain to me.
For real, I don't get that one still. I can't lie.
I don't understand it.
As I said to you lot, tell us what that means, innit?
Because I don't understand it. I think it's something to do with black magic or something on that line. That's what it feels like to me.
Literally.
But other than that, I don't understand what you was trying to, what it was all about, or what you're trying to say.
Hey, another thing to you, freaking idiots, yeah. Because some of you are actually dumb. You don't be like, oh, react to Diggy D, react to Diggy D, react to Diggy D. Oh, you're sneaking this one, you're sneaking this one.
What's that
got to do with me?
What's like, that all about, though?
I don't know.
You've got favorites in nobody, innit?
I don't know what these guys do.
Let me tell you something. Like, one thing with me and him, bam. You're not favouritism of anybody. Because let me tell you something, if my own children, which everybody knows, is Abstract and P-Wave, if they do a video, I still slaughter it. I don't care. If it's good, it's good. If it's not good, I'm going to tell them straight. I don't business if they want Bex and Boss Up like anything. I don't really business. If this one's rubbish, I'm going to tell him straight.
Who's he?
If you had a video out and I don't think it's all that, I'm going to tell you some shit.
Mine would be so much
better. But you understand what I'm saying? Yeah. We haven't got no favouritism.
No, but I'm saying to these though, they'll be just chatting crap in the comments, innit? And that's
nothing, that's what they like to do. They're happy to talk.
I don't get it, man. You need to stop trolling me, fam, because that's why I just air most of the messages in the comments. Because
I think some of your comments are a bit too...
It's not even toxic, it's fruity.
Some of them is a bit fruity towards me.
Guys, like, subscribe, turn on the notifications, go in my description, click up my gaming channel and that. Tell us what other videos you want us to react to and we'll have that out for you in it. Peace. We're gone. Party. I snuck a nine up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I booked weed and the stinks.